President Eisenhower signs a bill authorizing a gold medal for songwriter Irving Berlin, who wrote God Bless America. The president congratulates the famous composer whose song, published 20 years after it was written, captured America's heart. And now America says thanks to Irving Berlin.